Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Got it. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Your eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week! I can... Ugh.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
above.
Nice composition, if I do say so myself. Love that shot. Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. Window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place.
Wow.
And now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city, and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love!
Really him?
Hi.
You think they'll make the charges?
Do something. Assault in progress. You gotta stop it. You wanna fight? It's your lucky day. Realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.